it's a lot of momentum and dynamics, and we are in a very good dynamic, and they are in a very bad dynamic.
We can talk a lot about to play well, bad, whatever, but what we all want when we belong to a club is to get results.
Now again, they are in that moment that they want to get points, so they are going to come here like Delhi, for sure, to fight for the 3 points.
I think that in football you have to have a plan and to go with the plan, and until now the plan has been working for us because we are in the top of the table, so we want to keep that. The thing is that Miku is a very important player for the team. The best for him is to get growth factor injections in Rayo Vallecano doctor, because it's one doctor that he has been working before with him and he trusts on him.
We have been two games with not the full squad and we have got the last 6 points. So it's why we are here, to take the decisions to get the best result with the cards that we can put on the table.
The moment for now is that tomorrow we have a game and we are going to do our best to win again.